See, these are all the pipes.
If Cindy Mudd wants water in the winter, she needs to keep the shed with her water pipes warm. But a space heater nearly melted the place down.
It was like an oven in there and had malfunctioned. And if it had been in the house, I don't even want to know what would have happened.
Cindy calls space heaters evil.
We smelled it in the middle of the night.
Sarah Green would agree. One of her children left a toy keyboard too close to their space heater.
We smelled the plastic burning and the smell of smoke. And then my husband got up and found the keyboard all melted. You know, it was pretty quick.
Worse can happen and does.
So let's turn these babies up on high and see what we can get.
We brought three space heaters to the Springfield Fire Department to find out what happens in a perfect storm, a storm of inappropriate use and malfunction. First of all, these things get very hot. Firefighters have found clothes that have fallen on them or been draped or dropped on these heaters. In our test, we put a polyester blend of kids' pajamas on the heater. The heat severely singed the jammies by the time we pulled the plug after 50 minutes. But a cotton shirt, look out. If the heater doesn't shut off, this is what you could get.
Here we go. How long did that take?
Flames in less than 2 minutes on that cotton shirt. Think this example is absurd? It actually happened. A woman tried to use a space heater as a clothes dryer.
Since she draped her clothing across a space heater that she had, unfortunately, you know, she walked off to finish doing her hair, do her makeup, whatever, and you see that a minute to 2 minutes and it was, you know, combustion from the clothes, so happens very quickly.
Another main cause of space heater fires is an overloaded extension cord, maybe one with a throw rug on top. This one has three appliances plugged in all at once, all drawing power, and it's definitely hot to the touch. We have a temperature probe in here. And the temperature right now is 238 degrees and climbing, a definite fire hazard.
I would not recommend using them.
Sarah Green has actually had two close calls. The second one involved an overheated plug.
If you don't need it, don't.
Cindy Mudd's close call came from a space heater that wound up on a recall list.
I'll be more leery, more careful, a little choosier, do some more review, checking out background, that kind of thing.